drama here at Mizzou Arena in Como. Brian Tyree, who's been averaging 24 a game in league play, had a chance to tie it up, could not do it. And Missouri wins 71-68. They have won three of their last four, four straight here in this building. And the star of the game joins us right now, Xavier Pinson. And, I mean, 28 against Auburn. Kind of everybody kind of woke up and said, okay, here we go. Let's. What are you going to do for an encore? How about 32 tonight? Talk me through your mindset coming into this one.
My mindset is just stand aggressive like coach told me and just playing confident. When you're confident in yourself and your coach is confident in you, I mean, not too much can stop that.
You know, after the last game, you talked about the fact that you all have been through so many close games. You've just been focusing on winning of late. What do you think is the difference between you now winning some of these close games versus losing?
I feel like we just play 40 minutes. I mean, we play to the end of the game, and we never give up. We never stop. I mean, they made a little run and tied up the game, but yeah. When we came back to the huddle, I made sure that my guys knew this is not one of those. We got to keep pushing and get the win.
All right, let's talk about this season in a nutshell for you leading into tonight. You came in averaging about 9 points, but back-to-back games, you talk about being aggressive, but really there's got to be some more to this. You just don't come out and put up 28 and then follow it with 32 tonight. Are you looking for your shot more than you were?
I feel like I'm just doing the work and preparing the right way off the court. I mean, and my teammates have put me in the perfect spot to find, perfect spot to find open shots, and I'm just making them. So.
And you know, you're without Mark Smith. Obviously, that hurts a little bit. Tillman out as well. I mean, you guys are down a couple of starters. So as a team, the mindset, how has that kind of evolved here in the last month without those guys?
Like Coach said, one man down, the next man is up. I mean, the next man got to provide the same amount of minutes and the same impact that the man who's down did.
Well, now that you finally got you some wins under your belt, you're playing at home. You had a tough stretch on the road where you played so many games on the road. What is your mindset as you now begin to go down this tough stretch but have some more games at home?
Just stay locked in. I mean, it's one game at a time, one possession at a time. We just got to stay locked in and keep doing what we're doing.
All right.
It was a lot of fun tonight watching you play. By the way, those free throws, you make them look effortless.
Thank you.
Ball game's on the line. I like it. Calm, cool, collected.
Thanks.
Xavier Pinson with a career-high 32 on four three-pointers as his Tigers beat Ole Miss 71-68.